Hey guys, and welcome to the Best Options channel. In this video, we've decided to review the best 5 diagnostic tool for cars in 2020, available on the market today. We made the list of this top 5 best diagnostic tool for cars in 2020, based on our personal opinion, research, price and customers' reviews. If you'd like to see their price, and find out more information about products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best diagnostic tool for cars in 2020. The fifth product on our list is BAFX Wireless Bluetooth OBD2 Reader. This thing is amazing, for costing under $30. It reads every single PID from the vehicle computer, so every sensor that the computer monitors will be read. Now, this is only an OBD2 reader, for 1996 and newer cars only. It reads generic and vehicle-specific emissions and powertrain data. This OBD2 scanner does not read SRS codes for ABS and airbags, chassis, TPMS, oil change or any other non-OBD2 related lights. You need a higher end dedicated tool for that. It reads codes too, and you can clear them as well. The sensor data refresh work pretty quick. The tool came in a plain white box, with a setup and troubleshooting guide, and a tiny compact disc, that it supposes goes in a CD-ROM drive. The instructions are pretty good, for getting a basic idea of initial setup. You need an Android smartphone, or tablet to run the tool, and any smartphone or tablet will be fine, even older ones. Basically you plug it into the car's DLC port, under the dash, wait until the red light comes on, turn on your Bluetooth, and search for the device. It should come up as some weird name or OBD scanner. To connect you put in the password, 1234, and that's it. Simple. You need an app for this to work. This only works on Android, no iOS. They recommend Torque Pro, and you can get it for $4.99. There's other apps this works with, but Torque is the best. For 2 years you will be covered by a warranty against all manufacturing defects. With a hassle-free claims process, and friendly USA-based support you cannot go wrong. So, its pros are: inexpensive. Quick sensor refresh. 2-year warranty. Reads and clears codes. However, the cons are: only reads OBD sensors and codes. No support for SRS, ABS, or chassis codes. No support for iOS. This is a great tool to have in your toolbox or glove box. Yes, you have to have a tablet or smartphone to use it, so if you don't, then there's an argument for getting a handheld scanner. But for those who have a tablet or smartphone, this is a great tool. Up next in the fourth place is Autel Auto Link AL319 OBD2 Scanner. The Autel AL319 is a small compact tool that you might even want to keep in your vehicle for a quick diagnosis. At 4 inches by 2 inches by 29 inches total length, and weighing less than a pound, anyone can use this tool. Also, with the brightly lit colored coated LED screen, it is easy to read. The LED screen is about 2 inch, but still large enough for those with bifocals to see without issues. Also, there is a built-in speaker that gives both visual and audible tones. You will need to download the program, form their website, MaxiLink V1.04. In order to update it to its latest firmware, plugged it in with the provided USB cable, follow the steps and it was up to date. Another thing that most users will like, is that this scanning tool works on all 1996 and newer vehicles. Also, this scanner is set up for multilingual, providing both menu and DTC definitions, the language you need. This feature is unique to most scanners. The cable length is adequate, and makes using the tool comfortable. Also, the manual has a good breakdown of the DTC codes. It has the color coding that allows for a quick determination of issues. Green light means no issues, yellow means possible problems, and red means you have one of more issues in your vehicle system. We also were impressed to see that this scanner offers updates by downloading. Best of all, this not only works with cars and trucks, but if you have the appropriate adapter, it also works with motorcycles. This car diagnostic tool supports reading DTCs, displaying live data, freeze frame and IM readiness. To figure out the root cause of the check engine light and turning it off, to help you detect any potential problems. AL319 code reader features a patented one-click IM readiness key for quick state emissions readiness check and drive cycle verification. It has 12 months warranty from the date of purchase, and lifetime free update are offered by this automobile OBD2 scan tool. So, its pros are: IM monitor with a button, large color screen, multi-language, you can hear codes. However, the cons are: The OBD2 cap could be longer. Doesn't support electric cars. Overall, we found this OBD2 scanner automotive engine tool to be simple to use. It literally takes minutes to set up. When you have determined an emission fault code, this scanner records the findings in a freeze frame with the data, which is very useful to identifying any issues your vehicle is experiencing. The third product on our list is Autel 3210 car diagnostic scanner. The Autel 3210 is a small OBD2 scanner that diagnoses issues in your car and helps you fix them. Also, this practical device is designed to be connected to smartphones easily. Following the instructions, the user will be able to set up the device in less than 5 minutes. Additionally, the scanner allows real-time tracking of a car's battery voltage, tire pressure, oil pressure, and more. Compatible with most USA vehicles after 1996, EU vehicles after 2002, French vehicles after 2004, and Asia vehicles after 2006. Support some diesel-powered cars. For example, light-duty trucks, pickups, and so on. A cool feature on the Autel 3210 scanner is that it will show you a sort of map of the car, and after the scan is complete, it'll show you the part where the codes reported come from. What is most striking about this little device is that it speaks to you in a language you can easily understand, not in the language of numbers and letters designed by some computer wizard. If you are a professional mechanic, the list of possible malfunction causes for a given fault code may save you a lot of time and headache checking the system. If you are an average car owner and knows virtually nothing about how a car works, you may get a clear idea how serious the check engine light problem is in plain and simple English. It's entirely up to you whether you choose to fix it yourself or send it to a repair shop. But it's better to know before it gets serious and costly, because your safety and your family's safety are riding on this piece of information. The device will run continuous monitoring and notify if any problems are detected. This modern scanner will not give you any cryptic information you wouldn't understand, and that is another notable aspect of the device. It shows up descriptions of what the codes mean, so you won't have any issue looking for a way to fix it. It can run an accurate battery analysis, displaying all the information in graph format. Checking the battery's health is a matter of a couple of minutes. We'll get specific information about during a complete engine light check, and can also run a performance test to check the vehicle's performance. So, its pros are: works quickly, easy to use, portable size, durable, and easy to install. However, the cons are: no transmission, SRS, or ABS data. Glitchy app. It communicates with your smartphone or tablet to compute fault diagnoses. The unit takes mere minutes to set up with just a few steps. Of course, you need to download and install the ObsMate app first. The second product on our list is Foxwell NT301 OBD2 Scanner Professional. The NT301 OBD2 code reader offers useful information for entry-level pro and savvy DIYer that they can quickly and efficiently troubleshoot OBD2 EIBD problems on today's vehicles. This is 2.8-inch TFT color screen and hotkeys for IM readiness test and reading or clearing DTCs make it excellent value for money. NT301 works with all OBD2 EIBD compliant cars, light-duty trucks, SUVs, minivans, and hybrids sold worldwide. Reading, erasing DTC, and IM readiness hotkeys make it easy to use this tool right out of the package. They provide quick access to emissions readiness status, DTC information, and erase function. Automatic VIN acquisition and decoding makes it much easier to read manufacturer-specific codes and enhance mode 6 data. Red, yellow, green LEDs and built-in speaker indicate emissions monitor status. They can also help catch intermittent problems or confirm repairs during a drive cycle. With internet access, you will always have the latest bug fixes and newly added parameters, and they are lifetime free. Unique one-click update and automatic update reminder let you stay current with the latest technology. Reads freeze frame data, which shows engine conditions such as fuel trim, fuel pressure, engine coolant temp, etc. at the time the malfunction indicator lamp was set. Beyond the OBD2 readings it gives you on screen, you can actually connect the scanner to a computer and print out the results. The Foxwell NT Wonder software is a must install for that. Functionality is moderately simple. The codes pop up in bright LED backlit letters with a brief description, so there's no mystery to what it is reading out. It is super easy to use. Color screens, easy to follow instructions, and simplicity. There are much more complicated ones from another company that takes more time to figure out when you first open it. The NT301 is easy to use and simple. The price of the NT301 is the best part. Coming in at around $70, you really can't beat that for all the functionality you get. So, its pros are: software updates easily through the internet, offers full OBD2 diagnostic services, very affordable scan tool. However, its cons are: the software cannot be upgraded using Mac computers. The diagnostic scope is limited to ECU. No support for ABS, airbag, or oil service. Overall, this thing is pretty legit when you consider all of those things mentioned above. Add the rubberized edges for durability and you won't be disappointed. Before presenting our top product from our list today, be sure to check out the description below for the best options on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and best products on the market. Finally, our top diagnostic tool for cars, is Blue Driver Bluetooth Pro OBD2 Scan Tool for iPhone and Android. The Blue Driver reads, and clears all the codes the other guys read, and the ones they don't. Blue Driver's enhanced diagnostics give you complete access to information normally only accessible to professional mechanics on their most expensive scan tools. Blue Driver OBD2 Scanner comes with a high-quality free app that requires no additional expenditure to get the most out of the scanner. The first thing is about the app that is easy to use and understand, and is a free download. The device itself is plug and forget because you don't need to do anything more than that. The Blue Driver app will look for and connect automatically. With the vehicle info option, you'll know everything about your vehicle's manufacturer. This goes way beyond basic VIN data. While the Blue Driver Bluetooth Professional OBD2 scan tool requires you to use your phone to scan your vehicle, it displays LIV data and trouble codes in an incredibly clear format. This unit offers five special functions. Mode 6 allows you to have access to each of the sensors and be able to see if they are within the parameters. The flashlight, with the flashlight, which is found on the Blue Driver, helps in aiding its use in dark conditions. LIV data reading, this, on the Blue Driver OBD2 scanner makes it easy for the user to access the data in real time, including the graphical presentation and even the oxygen sensors. Social media sharing, because of its advanced nature, the Blue Driver has the option of social media data sharing such as, emailing, sharing to Facebook, Twitter, putting the data on Dropbox and even copying the data. The gauge on the Blue Driver is part of important features as it a combination of a digital reader and the voltage reader which are important in the course of scanning. The Blue Driver OBD2 Diagnostic Scan Tool is a package of two items, a Bluetooth sensor to plug into the OBD2 port, and the free app to install on a tablet or smartphone. So, its pros are: priced super well for how many features you get. Uses an app on your phone, both iOS and Android. Smog check, so that you can do a pre-check before you take your car in to get a smog. However, its cons are: wireless might drop every once in a while. Doesn't support Windows phones yet. LIV data doesn't lock the phone out of sleep mode. This is officially licensed and certified for Apple and Android devices. The Blue Driver app and Blue Driver sensor work exclusively with each other to ensure quality. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out with our top, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.